Alright everybody, hello, welcome to another video. Okay, so here I am while doing an OBS, well, you know, setup you should have done at the time. So first you type in OBS download, go on the top side, this one, obsproject.com/download, select your platform, Windows, Apple, Linux, I don't know, installer, I have Windows 64 minutes, so I already downloaded it, but you guys need to click it in the installer, OBS Studio, and it opens up. This is what I use to record all my videos. Okay, so these are all the things I use, so I'm going to delete that. Alright, so we're just gonna make that scene and delete that. I'm not sure if your mic will be already done there, but if not, yeah, remove that as well. But if you want, you can just put me again. Okay. Advanced body properties. Okay, this is how. Okay, I'm not sure how to remove it. No, I don't remember. But anyways, alright, so for this, you could just rename it to, like, for example, let's say this is going to be Minecraft. Minecraft. For example, Minecraft, display. So just, yeah. If you want some sort of text, it would, like, say that. One now. This is for like a classic kind of thing. Right, so if you wanted to record the whole screen, then you can do that so by display capture. But what I'm gonna do is I'm also gonna do display capture. Except I'm gonna display 2 monitors. But I'm going to change it to be the Minecraft, so I'm gonna open up a Minecraft game now. Okay. I think it is window capture, yeah, that was it. And then you'd have it as this. Or whatever your game is using. So that you see it. For example, you could put it in full screen. And that means you don't see it here like that. Screen like that, it means it'd be humongous. So you want it to be so that, like, however you have it, it's good for you. Obviously, because I don't have your full screen, it moves out because of the Windows icon thing here on the banner thing. But you can always put the Minecraft in full screen if you get on it. Minimize that. Still see it. And that's the window. We'll mute this mic and we'll do a test recording so you guys will see. Test. That's one high pixel, big test. This works with also any game, like a window or anything. Oh, Christmas time. Okay. Sleeps. Stop recording. Stop. Not sure what that is. I've got a lot of problems. That's it, because it looks like that. So we'll open that. You won't hear the microphone, But you do hear the click sounds from the thing, because I disabled the microphone. So that is a good test. Or, because the microphone won't automatically do that, if you're on a microphone, then you do this. The audio input. So that's Minecraft. Or just full display. Right? Then all we need to do is display capture. I have it as that. Yep. For example, what I like to have blank screen. For example, if you're doing something on screen that you don't want people to see, just click blank screen. They'll hear you unless you read the mic, and they will hear you. Then, whatever screens you need, Roblox, this one. Let's go to Minecraft. John Roblox theme for this. What is it? Change up. For example, if it does that or it doesn't show it, what you could do then is this one is the game capture. Capture any full screen application's specific window. And a specific window can be that. And it's in there. It goes in full screen, you realize that the window is basically to be full screen. Alright. So that works, the mic will definitely work. So we can quit Roblox now. Yeah. It can also be used for streaming. You can also have a virtual camera. Yeah, I'll show you guys how to use a virtual camera. If you've got the latest OBS, then whatever you have as full display, you click Start Virtual Camera, and you go to like Discord, Teams, Viewer, anything that you are using, and make it set so that the camera is a virtual camera. It also works with green screens. Just how to do a green screen, I'll show you guys. Green screen. I have a white wall. I'm not going to do it with a web camera. For example, with display capture, I'll do it with that. Because I don't actually show it. It's via chroma key. Do that. You can have it the color custom. And yeah, that's how it is. Obviously, I'm not going to do that for big reasons. For example, if you have like two things here, like other things like text and all that stuff to be like all big and stuff. Then you can change it so like it's higher or whatever. But very funnily, I'm using Streamlabs OBS to record this video because of how much times it switches scenes it wants, you know, fit in. Yeah, because it does have a recording place. But this, I recommend Streamlabs OBS for streaming, because it's better in that way, and normal OBS for recording. Or if you want, you can record and stream from this. Or if you want, you can record and stream from this. Your choice, people. If this video gets 5 likes, I'll record, one for streaming. And that was Sneaky Zacky. And, bye!